हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द साइंस क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड स्टडिंग अबाउट द लेसन स्केलेटल एंड मस्कुलर सिस्टम। यस, ओके, व्हाट ऑल वी लर्नड इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो क्लास? यस, वी हैव सॉल्वड द वार्म अप पार्ट एंड वी हैव सीन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ स्केलेटन एंड द फंक्शंस ऑफ अ स्केलेटन वी हैव स्टडीड। Yes, can you tell what is the skeleton? The framework of a bones in our body is known as the skeleton. What is a skeleton, dear students? The framework of a bones in our body. Where skeleton is present? Skeleton is present in our body. Whatever the framework is present in our body, that we are calling it as skeleton. What would happen if humans did not have a bones? Imagine, dear students, if there were absence of bones in your body, there were no bones, then what would happen? Can you tell? Yes, just call me as a blob. In this manner, if there were no bones in our body, then our body would be in this manner. Yes, we are having a skeleton. We are having, our body is made up of many bones. So we have a shape to our body. This is a skeleton. If there were, yes, the bones are present in our body, so the shape of our body is in this manner. If there were no bones in our body, then we would be in this manner. Just we call it as a blob. Okay. Yes, we have seen the human skeletal system and their parts: skull, jawbone, shoulder blade, ribs, upper arm bone, spine, lower arm bone, hip bone, then the bones of hand, thigh bone, kneecap, calf bone, shin bone, and the bones of a foot also we have seen. And we have studied the function of a skeleton, as it gives the body shape and it protects the internal organs and it even provides support to the body. Okay, these all are the functions of the skeleton. Let us see, here are some of the important points. A newborn baby has 305 bones. Can you tell me how many bones are there in a newborn baby? Yes, you know, newborn baby andre huttida magu, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೋನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತವೆ? 305 ಬೋನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತವೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಹುಟ್ಟಿದ ಮಗುವಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಟ್ಟು ಎಷ್ಟಿರ್ತವೆ ಬೋನ್ಸು? 305. ಆ್ಯಸ್ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಓಲ್ಡರ್, ಸಮ್ ಬೋನ್ಸ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಹೌ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೋಯಿಂಗ್, ಡೇ ಬೈ ಡೇ ದ ಬೇಬಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗ್ರೋ. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಬೋನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಹಿಯರ್. The skeleton of an adult has a 206 bones. Then adult, in an adult, how many bones are present in an adult body? There are 206 bones in an adult body, adult human body. Okay, newborn baby has a 305 bones and adult human body has a 206 bones. These are the very, very important points you have to remember. The bones in a palm, foot and a toe are small in a size. The bones in a legs, arms are long and the rib bones are round. A few bones in the head are flat. The shape of the bones they have given here. But here you have to remember how many bones are present in a born baby. There are 305 bones in a born baby. And in an adult human body, there are total 206 bones. Remember these two points very carefully. Okay, let us see the parts of the skeleton. Yes, as I have told you all the parts here one by one. In detail, we will study here. First, today we are going to study about the skull part here. Okay. Some important components of our skeletal system are skull, backbone, ribcage, limbs and girdles. These are the some of the important components of our skeletal system. Remember, dear students, which are the important components of our skeletal system? skull, bone, ribcage, limbs and girdles. These are the important components of our skeletal system. Skull, backbone, ribcage, limbs and girdles. These are the five main components of our skeletal system. Today we will study about the skull part only. Okay, so that you will understand very neatly here. Let us see about a skull here. Skull is the bony structure of the head. Yes, dear students, can you see the picture here? This is a skull. What it is? It is a skull. How it is? Yes, by seeing what you feel? Yes, it is a bony structure. How it is? It is a bony structure. It is made up of a bone. Okay, skull is the bony structure of the head. Oh, yes. It mainly present in a head part only. That surrounds the brain and gives the head its shape. Yes, our skull, in our skull, what is present? Brain is present. Okay. The skull is made up of 22 bones. Yes, the skull is made up of how many bones? It is made up of total 22 bones. The round part of the skull. The round part of the skull holds the brain here. Yes, can you see this round part upside? Brain is present. It is called a cranium. What we are calling it as a cranium we are calling. The round part of the skull holds the brain here. For that, what we are calling? We are calling it as a cranium. Cranium is made up of 8 bones. The face, including the lower jaw, consists of 14 bones. Yes, this is the lower jaw. Lower jaw is present in here, mouth part here. Yes, the lower jaw has consists of 14 bones here. There are also 3 tiny bones in each ear. Yes, in a ear part also you will come in a where? In a head part only. It will come in a skull only. In a ear also we are having how many bones? There are also 3 tiny bones in each ear. 3 plus 3, 6. Okay, we are having 2 ears. So total 6 tiny bones are present in our ears. And one single bone in the throat. Again, in a throat part, we are having one single bone. The bones of the skull provide a protection to the brain. Then what is the main function of a skull? It protects the brain here. Okay, the brain is protected by the skull here. And the organs such as eyes, ears and the nose also. Yes, our eyes, ears, nose are also protected by the skull only. Then what is skull, dear students? It is the bony structure of the head and it surrounds the brain and gives the head its shape. Remember this sentence. Skull is the bony structure of the head. Okay? And that surrounds the brain and it gives head its shape here. And it made up of total how many bones? Skull is made up of total 22 bones. Okay, in our ears, how many bones are there? Together we are having 6 tiny bones in our ears. In one ear, 3, and in one ear, 3 tiny bones are present. And we in a lower jaw. Okay, lower jaw. In a lower jaw, how many bones? 14 bones are there. And one more point. The round part of the skull holds the brain here. That round part we are calling it as a cranium. See, let us count the here. Total how many they told? The skull is made up of a total 22 bones they told. Okay, the round part of the holds. Okay, let us see. In a cranium how many are there? In a cranium 8 bones are there. And in a lower jaw 14. Ears total 6. And total how many counted? 14 plus 6, 20. One second, wait, let us see here. Total we are having 22 bones in a skull here. 14 bones in a lower jaw, and there are also 3 tiny bones in each ear, and one single bone in a throat also. And what is the main function of a skull? It protects the brain and some of the organs like eyes, ears and nose. So you remember, total there are 22 bones in the skull part. This is all about the skull we studied today. In the next video class, we'll study about the rib cage. Till that, dear students, read about the skull and make up points in your rough book. In the next video class, again we'll meet. Till that, have a nice day. Thank you.